God damn it. I'm not doing enough poise damage. With more poise damage. No, you want to be a baby seal. Okay, so that's the last smelter wedge. Unless I get a soul from beating Sir Alonne. Wasn't she saying help us? I could have sworn I heard help us. Do I need to go back to the throne or something? I don't know. Alright, let's see what this can do. Buffed. And with... There we go. Pretty good. I don't like that there's three archers. I need to remember that their tracking in midair is better than mine. Oh, yeah. Oh! I can get their equipment. Ooh, I kinda wanna let them kill me so I can farm them for their equipment! Ooh! They should respawn if I just go to the thing, right? Or am I even gonna be able to do it because they've invaded me? I should be. Because they're still an NPC. Yeah. Okay. With the stone ring, this is... damn good. Because it does really good damage. And of course, it's a rapier. It's quick as balls. So, excuse me whilst we take a short intermission to... do some stuff. Do I not have... there it is. And then... nah, you probably don't need that massive amount right now. Now I'm over-encumbered. Over-encumbered! Yay! I wonder if Champion's Covenant forces them to respawn now. Alright. I've apparently been invaded by them. Oh, here you. But it's only going to be the one guy, isn't it? There's only going to be the one of them. Oops. That's my fault. Yeah, it's only the one. If I could have killed him with that, that could have been amazing. Don't deny, that could have been amazing if I'd killed him with that. So I didn't get the chest, but I did get the gloves. Okay. Okay. Is there a kind of plate, dark plate sort of thing? And then the greaves are dark leather. Not too different from the black leather set, although that's got like a fur trim. I was using Drangalic. Okay. The only part of their equipment I really would have enjoyed probably would have been their heads, because it makes them look like predators, which is fun. I believe that was the only death you missed, yeah. I have no idea what Sir Alon's weaknesses would be. I could use Toxic Mist and try and poison him. I suppose. So, just to reiterate this, Logic, the same guy who challenged me to kill Sin the Slumbering Dragon using a trident, has made me set me a challenge to beat Sir Alon using a rapier. Now, the two rapiers that I have that would be good, like I have Rickard's rapier, I have the Chaos rapier, and then I have the Espada Ropera. Because this area is themed around fire, I figured the Chaos rapier might not be the best idea. But yeah. Actually, thinking ahead, let's do that. And then let's do that. Okay, let's see how good this is against you, because I know that your little blunt damage is king here. Not worth it. Ah, your reach, son of a bitch. Oh. Not even one-shotted from a backstab. Might be better to just go Demon Greathammer whilst I'm fighting the Alonne Knights. That's right, you fire a volley of three. Hey. I don't mind backstabs, but one, I kind of like it when I get a backstab off. Two, I wasn't really going for one. Yeah, let's, we'll go with a Demon Great Hammer until we get to the boss. This is gonna go so well, isn't it? I need to remember that this is actually a memory, and so there is a time limit. Hello, boys! Oh no. It just makes me feel oh so very good. Oh so good. Ah. Nah, I'm not gonna do a fist only. Sorry. kill all the knights and salamanders 12 times, they don't come back. I'm not so worried about that. I'm worried about them killing me. I timed that too late. It's such a wonderful, wonderful thing. Also, this is the first time I've ever seen a demon greathammer with crystal magic weapon. Like, if it didn't look horrible enough to begin with, I don't one-shot you with that. That's disappointing. I can't actually see the enemy. Oh no. Okay. Got a little bit close there. Got a little bit close. I didn't realize they could aim up. They never did that. That's the first time they've ever aimed up. Motherfucker. Okay, prepare for pain. Prepare for pain. Spider Roper, where are you? Where are you? There you are. Do I want anything else? A shield. Shield would be nice. Other than that, I guess let's stick with that. Oh, that's the one thing that can't do. I remember that now. Literally the only thing that the Black Witch's staff cannot do. Dark great sword thing. He's standing in it, so it's working. He's not poisoned. Can you poison this gun? Just the wrong way to go. Because I'm just going to get killed. No. Motherfucker. Yeah. I may not have buffed, but I'm here. That was a decent amount of damage. I would have argued I was dodging for that one, considering it caught me mid-dodge. So, I've never beaten this guy. Never. I've not even seen his full moveset, I don't think. I'm starting to get the timing down for that. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna pay for that. No. And he bows to you if you bow to him before the fight. Oh no. Well, there goes that plan. Oh. Oh, motherfucker. No. Oh, God, that was way too late, surely. No? That's going to kill me, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, I would say that before I go deliberately making anything harder on myself, I need to have at least done that thing once, normally. Okay, I need him to do that again. But I would still say that possibly one of the biggest problems for me is actually getting there. Come on. Ha ha! I'm not so sure that one of those attacks should have clipped me. That was a perfect attack. No, you didn't miss any deaths. Not yet, anyway. $700 damage. $700. Jeez. Okay, so I can dodge into that. Okay, so there's the jump that makes him like Arthorius. I'd really love to rebuff. I need to wait for a slash like that. Oh, that was way too late. That was my own damn fault. Ooh. Okay. I was not prepared for that. And I was not prepared for that. Besides, that run showed me that although I wouldn't say that I'm particularly good at it, I'm starting to get I'm starting to get the hang of the dodging for some of his attacks. Yep, that's the one that just clips me. That's the one that just clips me. There's a lot of reasons why I know that I suck right now. And that I, more so than usual. Why does he go over there? Oh, no. Oh, fuck off. That blade teleports more than fucking Pursuer. I'm gonna get punished for that. Considering how I got the original game, might go back to Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep because I've still only completed Ventus's storyline for that. Oh no. I'm gonna get punished for that. And he's very quick and he doesn't leave many openings. So. Oh, fuck off. I was deliberately trying to bait that out to dodge it. But I haven't gone talk to him. Oh, that's not good. God damn it. Oh, gotta love getting gangbanged. That's not exactly what I had in mind. I'm just constantly that tiny bit too late with my dodges. You're quick. Yep. Yeah. Am I gonna pay for that? No, and my internet has apparently died. Yay! Fuck. Second or third attempt this stream. That went really, really well, which is a good sign. Because it means that I don't suck completely. Who am I lying to? Probably mostly myself, and then whoever's watching me at the moment. Motherfucker. Oh, great. Get out of my way. Ah, motherfucker. I'm dodging too early on his. God damn it. I'm getting the timing. I'm gonna... I hate you guys. Oh no. Yep, there we go. And... Oh no. Oh no. Oh fuck. Me. Sideways. Although that was with crystal magic. Or maybe he had armor because of an animation at that point. Oh. Oh, you got there quick, you motherfucker. That's gonna kill me, isn't it? Yeah, yeah it is. Fuck off. I was busy looking at the archer. Oh, fuck off. Oh, bastards. Okay, I need him to do something. That's something. Although I'm gonna get punished for... Yep. I shouldn't have dodged. I should have just walked out the way of it. It's in next week. And then... Okay, this is going well. Now that I've said that, I'm going to die. Oh. That one was the more delayed one. Oh, I thought I was on something else. Oh. Piss off. That's dead. Yeah. Oh, that was the delayed one. And I think he auto-corrected with it as well. That's a different stance, and oh no, I don't know what he does during that stance. I'm gonna assume. Why don't I just level up more? To do that, I would have to get more souls, which would mean I would have to farm. And the thing is, even if I leveled up, that said, it's not a bad boss. The only thing I have to actually complain about with this boss, as in the boss itself, is the stab attack that he picks you up with, and he buffs himself with it. The hitbox on that is just terrible. That's my only complaint for the actual boss. However, I do also hate, like, the effort that you have to go through to get to this guy. Oh no. That shouldn't have hit me. I was mid fucking roll. That's gonna punish me, isn't it? No? No? Okay. That one. In case you didn't know what I was talking about. Okay, that's a delayed slash. That was way too fucking late. No, yeah. My only complaint about him would be that some of his hitboxes are a bit dodgy. But that's the same with about every single FromSoft enemy. But look at that. He auto-corrects, which is annoying in and of itself. But then he also does all the rest of it. I'm going to get punished for that, surely. Nope. Don't get greedy. Don't get greedy. I'll still choose to fight you. Like 50% of the time. Caught me? Oh no. It was the delayed one again. And oh god, I'm dead. And it was just way, way too difficult. I got the achievement for getting one of the more powerful blood gems, or rarities of blood gems, and it was still only like 15%. Which was disappointing as well, because that just meant that no matter how many NGs you did, there was going to be a cap to the amount of damage you could do, like, relatively early on. The fights just, they weren't fun, they were just too long. The enemies deal a hell of a lot more damage. They have a hell of a lot more health, although you expect that, but like, it just seemed like a ridiculous amount. God fucking damn it. Oh, I ran out of stamina. Oh wait, that's what I want. Alright. Okay. I pressed the dodge button. At least it didn't do much damage. In the grand scheme of things, he has much, much more damaging attacks. Figured I'd take that chance to heal, because God knows I wasn't going to get another one. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I've gotten a hell of a lot better at this boss, though, in this stream alone. Ooh. Oh no, that was the delayed one. Oh no. Okay. I was just barely out of range, apparently. I thought that was going to be more delayed! That's why I hate that fucking move. One more hit. One more fucking... Yes! Oh, good day, sir. Fuck you. Ah. 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 That's right. How does one curved sword again? That's a parry? No, that's not a parry, that just looks weird. You're back from the dead, but you gotta go, so have a good stream. Well, it has been a good stream. Cheers for coming by, Pyro. Nice job, monster. Oh. So that means that I'm... Oh... That means that there's one Nidalia that I'm missing. Later, Pyro. That means that I'm going to have to go looking. I'm going to have to go looking for the last Nidalia. The last Ashen Idol. Oh. Okay. Hey, big boy. Oh yeah, I'm wearing the invisible ring. There's a thing down there. You know what things mean. The possibility of items. Pilgrim's Spontoon? Firstly, what the fuck is a spontoon? Spontoon. Apparently, it's a spear. Spontoon used by warriors on pilgrimage. Rather worn from the long journey, it has doubtless seen. A spear which also doubles as a catalyst for sorceries, making it an ideal choice for light-footed pilgrims. If that actually... I could use that. I'm a little bit surprised that it has dark it has dark scaling instead of magic scaling. And then, you know, I'm a little bit surprised that it requires 30 faith. So this is a hexa weapon. Could be worth me using, because it is, it's ideal for my build, but I'd have to upgrade it. I'll fiddle around with it later, though. How much would that put me out of weight at the moment? Yeah, it would put me over. I'm not going to do an NG plus run, at least... Which way am I going? This way. At least not for a while. I need a break from... I need a break from FromSoft. I've just played too much FromSoft stuff recently. I still have the goddamn invisible ring on. I forgot. I mean, it doesn't. It's a cosmetic sort of thing. Makes it difficult for people to get backstabs on you whilst you're dodging. It's about its only use. It's not like the Hunter's Bone in Bloodborne. I don't think it gives you any more iframes. Whereas the Hunter's Bone does give you more iframes. I didn't even check if this was a mimic. That was silly of me. Life ring plus... 3. Okay. But no, yeah, I'll be doing a Final Fantasy 10 and 10 Part 2 remastered PlayStation 3 version playthrough after this. Did I just get... Nidalia is no more, true soul of Nidalia acquired. Soul of Nidalia, Bride of Ash, who renounced her flesh and wandered Broom Tower. In the act of dancing, the Bride of Ash was transfigured as smoke, enticing people to her residence. And so her seat of power came to be known as the Broom Tower. And so it came to be known as Broom Tower. Fume Tower. I could understand. Broom? Unless that's a mistranslation from Japanese, or broom has some old English meaning? That doesn't make a lot of sense to me. The wondrous soul of this auger of solitude can be used to acquire numerous souls or something of great worth. Fuck it. There's nothing special if I do this. Oh. Fuck. I should have just feathered.